Everybody, it's me, Shad, Polynerdic, back with Alan Wake 2, the Lake House DLC. We played about an hour of it the other day when we played in the previous video, which dropped on Halloween. This, as you can tell, fell in the schedule on November 7th, so 4 days from now. I'm recording it on the 3rd. It's 5:30 at night, or 6:30. If you're, you know, in the real world where time doesn't change twice a year. We're just going to dive back into it. It's actually ridiculous of me telling you when it's going to drop on the schedule. That is not Alan Wake, and that's not what's on my screen. Hold on a second. It did the thing again. Hold up. Video capture device. Hide, unhide. Does that fix it? I forget. Nope, that doesn't do it. There we go. Deactivate. Activate. There we go. Now we got the right game up. I don't know why that happens, but it's funny. Alright, so I read an article the other day about this DLC, and in the previous video, I went into one of these rooms and read a document about how in this room out here, they have a bunch of programs. The Marmons had let the lake in, but the water couldn't. Out there, there's a bunch of machines stagnant, went back. Generating the art. Was controlled here. The art was not art, just content for the experiment. Yep. See? So this is totally Remedy taking the piss out of
typewriters. Please don't let this be what I think it is. As you know by now, typewriters and Cauldron Lake do not mix. And a room full of them all clacking away. 100% bad news.
Yeah, I don't like this either. The sound of this thing sliding over all at once. Anyway, this is kind of Remedy taking the piss out of AI art generation and how it's not art. Because what the typewriters are doing with in conjunction with the lake and the hell that it unleashes. Begun to find pages from a manuscript, very little. Is reference to any future there? Page. Yeah, that right there is one of the big central questions of the Alan Wake mythos, is like, how much is your life your choice, and how much of it was Alan's manipulation of your life through his work? Oh, that's fucked up. Oh, nope, I wanted to listen to the tape recording.
March 7th, 2018. Notes regarding Dr. Emil Hartman, founder of the Cauldron Lake Lodge,
Yeah, fuck him, Neil. I never did fight him completely. I never did defeat him in Control. Which were confiscated by the Bureau after his arrest in 2010. Overall, Hartman's work was sloppy. Complete disregard for proper scientific method. But he was bold enough to try something we haven't. Our procedural writing machines are promising, but we could understand the effects of Cauldron Lake's threshold much better by observing live artists in action. Thanks to Hartman, we even have a list of prospects. Next step is to send Dr. Darling a request to bring some in to the Lake House for analysis.
Fucking FBC, man. Government bullshit.
Continuing the trend of empty containers. I do not like this room. This room makes my skin crawl. I see a bunch of plastic in there. The paper only bin. All those typewriters. I don't know, that might be like ASMR wet dream kind of room, you know? All the clicky clackies. People that like their mechanical keyboards. I don't have proper authorization. Authorization is like befuddling, like I said. Good sign. Well, at least there's light here.
Shit.
Shotgun.
I can never say no to extra firepower.
Yep. Please wait here, okay?
Huh. Back where I started. Spatial recurrence. Usually observes the law of three.
Compounding, reflecting, and refracting. an urban legend and a murder in constant imbalance, cause and effect hopelessly tangled. Arranged wrong, the dream logic flawed, the feedback loop doubled and redoubled out of control. The pressure kept building, looking for release. This contrived overlap rebounded on itself.
It's gonna be a different text
compressing,
here.
Compressing, compounding, reflecting, nope. And refracting. An urban legend and a murder in constant imbalance. Cause and effect hopelessly tangled.
Shit, shadows here. Good thing you brought a flashlight.
Goodness for the shotgun. Caught them in the face. Okay, there's something in there. Good. I was worried for a second. I was like, don't fucking do that to me again, dude. That was one of my biggest complaints with the proper Alan Wake game, was the number of empty containers. Aha, another one. Flare, grenade, I'll take it. The spatial recurrence right there. Little paint bastards. How do I reload my flashlight? There we go. The B button prompt that was on the screen already is how you do it.
Loop 3 should be the last one.
The author's clearly awake. It's like he's warning us. But about what? I mean, what does it mean? This page scared Jules away from the work on Wake's writing. A coward can't stand risk. risk. For me, this is proof that we are going in the right direction. I just need Rudolph Lane's paintings to lead to more pages so that hopefully one day we can understand. I keep coming back to this page. The author's clearly awake.
Use flashbangs a lot, it seems. Fucking paint monsters.
I keep coming back to this page.
Fucking different now.
Ugh, locked. Maybe there's another way in.
I don't much care for that.
Huh. Controllable shifting phenomena.
That's a problem.
Won't open without power.
What was that? You were saying? Yes, now I can walk out here and turn that other light on. Oh, we can talk to the angry painting again.
What happened to you? Did the people here do this to you?
Mammoth! Cloning is dead!
Alan Wake's writing is being studied here. Do you know anything about him?
Names don't matter. A thousand more to come.
They say clear communication is the key to any relationship. You and I have some work to do there. You said marmots before. Do they do this? Where are they now?
Misery! Hate!
Tell me where they are.
The man in the white car!
Fixated on the marmots. What did they do?
I don't like when I see the paint guys. I don't trust them.
Access denied.
This key card isn't gonna cut it.
A threshold is the connection between a foreign reality and our own. Now, they all have their own rules, strange as they are. But the further down I went, the more chaotic this one got. Clearly, this was the Cauldron Lake threshold, but something was wrong. Well, more wrong than usual.
This isn't where I wanted to be. Fuck! The elevator's over here now. So I should have gone into those rooms? Them at all. I find them creepier than the shadow. Because at least the shadow I know I can shoot and, you know, deal with.
Sublevel 3.
Yeah, there's 2 points of interest here. they not points of interest that I've already experienced?
September 12, 2023. Notes regarding a page of an Aaron Lake manuscript I found in the archives. I checked the records in our inventory. I believe it manifested inside the lake house directly. I won't be filing this page. It'll just send Jules into a panic. The page is written in Wake's usual style, so I can't say for certain if it's being literal or figurative when it calls us monsters. But what's interesting is that the page indicates that a painting succeeded in linking Cauldron Lake's threshold with our facility. Writing has always been the clearly superior avenue of research, but I never considered that the writing itself would dictate a different art form as the catalyst for our success.
Okay, I've listened to this before.
I cannot accept that. I can't allow Jules to stumble his way into success. Not after the years of work I put into this research. I got word yesterday that two writers are visiting Bright Falls. I will beat Jules to the finish line.
That one too.
No access back to the lobby. Only one way to go.
Yeah, but where the hell are we going? Have we been to two yet? I don't know if we've been to two. Being so long since I played the last one, I probably should have gone back and looked at what happened just to make sure I was, you know, up to what was happening.
Level wise lockdown.
Sublevel 2.
Please remain calm. Level wide.
Yeah, I haven't been on this floor yet.
Thank you.
definitely shadowed.
Well, there's the elevator. How do I get in?
We're gonna have to fight a lot of motherfuckers, aren't we? Somebody's gonna attack us first, I bet. Oh, the control center. That's also a good possibility, isn't it? Yeah, because all these doors are locked.
Wonder what happened here.
That's what I just said.
Jules Marmont looked at the painting. He didn't understand it. Saw only random whorls of color. Drugging Lane made him more compliant, but his work had turned abstract. Jules needed more art his team could parse, could test. Trial and error. These abstract explosions of color complicated the data. His grip tightened around the letter opener in his hand. The piece of art he needed was hidden inside Lane. If Jules could simply cut the painter open and pull the painting out of him, he would. The overhead lights flickered. Jules would make Lane cooperate. No more drugs. Less carrot, more stick.
Are Jules and Diana married or siblings?
He wouldn't lose to Diana. Nothing else mattered.
I haven't really deciphered that yet. They drugging him with.
I can't paint anymore. I know you want me to paint, but I can't. I'm empty.
Rudolph, no. You love to paint. And you are such a talent. This is just the classic artist slump.
No. No, I hate it. It's just taking from me now. When can I leave? You said you'd let me leave.
Ah, Rudolph, but you volunteered to come, remember? We are helping you, like Dr. Hartman did. Perhaps you need to see our doctor? I can arrange that.
No. No, that's... I am feeling better. Much better. I will paint.
Ah, this is wonderful to hear, Rudolph. I knew you would come back to your old self.
Elements within the Federal Bureau of Control that I cannot stand. That's what happened here. They've removed a chunk of the wall because of the painting that was on the inside. I think the FBC got them, though.
Finally! Someone who isn't a painting.
Oh, they did get him.
Hey, hello. Who are you?
Sorry, got a flow going. Can we do this later?
No, we cannot. I'm Agent Kieran Estevez. I'm with the government, and I need your name.
I'm Ed Booker, the playwright. And I'm hitting my stride here, so can you guys stop with all that banging and screaming? It's throwing me off.
Where do you think you are right now?
In an immersive writing workshop.
Well, bad news, it's not a writing workshop. Good news, it's not a writing workshop.
Right. It's a government facility studying the power of creativity. That makes way more sense.
What are you even doing? What are you writing?
Well, after you all abducted me in the woods, I've been working on this manuscript you gave me because you need it for some experiment or something. I kind of forget the premise. But, you know, I've had this block lately, and filling in the gaps of this story has really loosened me up. Copying the style is a nice constraint, but I still have lots of room to play. It's a solid creative exercise.
Look around you. How is this a workshop?
You have to stay in character. I get that. I'm in a theater business, too. And look, the sets, the costumes, all great in that, you know, campy, 70s sci-fi kind of way. But you could dial down the role-playing like 15-20%. Just some professional advice.
Sir, whether you are aware of it or not, there is a situation here. I need you to stay in your cell until I can resolve the matter, okay?
Got it. Hey, no one's been around with food for a while. I could go for some dinner when you have a second. Oh, and can I get my phone back? I want to call my wife. I don't know how Tammy found you guys, but she killed it. 5 stars all around.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
I like him. Now, are they gonna smash through as I walk through, or do I have to let them all out first?
Sheeted. Hope that glass is thick.
That was unnecessary. I'm gonna have to let them all out and then fight them all, aren't I? Fantastic. Good thing we got flashbangs. Are they queued up for anything? Yes, they are. Cool. You guys killed all your coworkers. What's wrong with you? God, son of a bitch, Remedy. Come on. Play nice. Give me something to work with. Remedy hates me. They plainly hate me. They're like, this Shad guy, he really wants ammo to be in the boxes that we put around the game. We can't have that. Level 2 security badge, go me. Sorry about your luck, baby.
Access card. Sorry, but I need this.
The fuck was that guy?
How many paintings did they have this guy make?
There was another page. I was gonna say, that sounds like a traffic light to me. Spirals. I got no clue what this could be. Are you okay? It's not like you were thrown up. You okay? Okay. I love that little guy. I said, are you okay? And he went, meh. Like, yeah. Gotta be better about my shootings. Especially if this game's gonna continue to hit me with empty boxes instead of ammo. Okay, that's not really helpful. Maybe this will be more helpful. Nine 14. Okay, so there are a couple. That explains that. Context clues, right? So 9/14, a week from Friday. Today's password is brown shape with horns plus the date of the anniversary. So 9/22. Right? 9/22, brown shape with horns. Deactivate lockdown.
Without HQ, more situations like this are gonna fall through the cracks. I'm glad someone here stood up to him.
Is extremely hostile.
Fucking idiots. They're on floor one. They'll need help.
Wait for them to come to me. That's why I have paint all over my jacket. I had not noticed that prior till now. Who's a chicken shit? Still empty? Yep, still empty. Like, they know I'm here, but they can't quite peg me down. Like, oh, where is she? It's actually kind of funny. Fuck. You just scared the shit out of me. Haha, they won't come near me. They won't come near me. That game fucked me good there. Oh, that was good. That was good stuff. Sorry, that was funny. That was so damn funny that I was convinced they weren't gonna find me if I stood there, and then one of them did as I was looking at the map. The dodge button. Hold on. There's a button that's a dodge button, and I just can't remember what it is. Left bumper. That's right. Because part of me wants to just make a run for the elevator. so close to figuring it out, guys. He's so close. Amusement park. I love their ramblings. Their ramblings are like one of my favorite parts.
Your best was just around the corner.
Did you see me too? Missed very many there. Maybe twice. Be great if y'all drop some ammo. And that's a big ask. Alright, we'll look at that in a second. I want to make sure we're safe. Because we're not. Plainly. Plainly, there's still some shit going on over there. Just a bit of the old usual darkness. Kind you can't walk through.
Had a thought today. A possible avenue for further research. When we think of art successfully affecting reality, we always think of Alan Wake and his writing. This could be due to recency bias or simply the amount of recorded evidence skewing our opinion. But also, I wonder if writing's very nature is an advantage. Text can describe events in such explicit detail. The story gives the shadow a, how do you say, blueprint, a map of what to make real. But not all art is like this. Music, sculpture, dance, music. In our case, a painting. When the source material is open to interpretation, how will the shadow choose to interpret it? I think Diana will find the question very interesting. Most likely, she already has an answer.
You know, it is pretty hypocritical of a married couple to tell the people that work under them that they're not allowed to have inter-office relations. dark, 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 dark. Oh. Is what Alan would write if he had a brain injury. Oh, fuck. Dark scream the darkness, a dark reminder of the dark's inner darkness. So dark the darkness could hardly see. The darkness darkened darkly, darkening the dark dark until it dimly darkened even the darkest dark. Oh. Rot snail beamed. Egg mail. Four forms in the glass, iron melt. Egg mail heaven. A day is around. You know what it reminds me of is, towards the end, spoilers, towards the end of Metal Gear Solid 2, when the computer program fucks with communications, let's say, and the stuff that comes through the codec. The coffee deers run. Was that the last line? A mist heavies in Panic Mountain. The woodsman's heat scream. A dark black. Go back up here to the dark woods rattled darkly. Flashlight peered into the deep darkness and the dark shivered. Flashlight scowled. A woodsman came with an axe. The woodsman's teeth screamed. Flashlight screamed too and was cut in half. And then down here where it says pistol checked each half of flashlight. She was dead. Okay, alright. Thanks for that, Remedy. Oh, that was good. That was good stuff. On his head. You took too many shots, though. What's he got on his head? Oh, okay. It looked like he had like a welding mask on from a distance. Still can't get in there. In here now. Hell yeah. Some ammo. Hates me again. Oh, that's fucked. Hey, yeah, definitely violating protocol. Yeah, we're not gonna make contact with, or, you know, send out word that shit's about to get real. Break room, obviously. As far as they have one. Here we go. Uncool, sir. Oh, he was there? Rudolph Lane. I want to see. I want to look into that. I remember a painter. I didn't know that was the same guy. Like, I know they're scientists and all, it doesn't really make sense, but I wish some of them would drop some fucking ammo. Gross. Hitting that weak point fucked him up.
My team was on sublevel 1. I knew they were in danger.
Yep.
The Marmonts turned innocent people into tools using the FBC's authority.
Fuckers.
They thought they were untouchable out here, hidden away in the woods. Actions have consequences, and I'm the consequences.
That doesn't sound good.
Sublevel 1.
Ugh, you fucking bastard!
Jules Marmont. Killed my team. He was taken by the shadow.
Motherfucker.
I should get that gun while I'm up here.
I don't have the badge access, do I? hate this floor. Yeah, I don't have badge access yet. Where do I get level 3 badge access? In here, maybe? She's like, maybe I should get that badge wall or that gun wall up here. I don't have badge access yet.
I mean, that name is not very scientific. I mean, who came up with that? Shadow.
I run your lake house. This is my facility. Mine. You cannot just walk in here for 1 week, make some speeches, and then fly back to New York. Espèce de crétin, prétentieux. The jackass thinks he's a fucking rock star.
He is. Have you seen him?
And he made fun of the name. Oh, the shadow. The shadow is good. It's evocative.
I don't think you named it that, though, buddy.
Jealous, spoiler-hater child. I will make it so everyone can see this. I will make it so no one even remembers his name! To see his imbecile, là, hein? They all think I am a pencil pusher. They think I do not have the mind for such work. Eh bien, ils verront. Ils verront! I will take what they think is possible. I will break it.
Floor. Get myself a save here. It's this room back here. So if we can get back there, should be okay. We're just gonna have to dodge. That's it. Oh, you know what? That's probably it right there.
These panels are blocking the door.
Shit. Run me. Gotta move the panel. panels. Gotta move the panels. Run! I don't like the painted monsters. They scare the shit out of me. I don't like anything I can't kill. I really did like it better when Run was on LB. I can just hold it. Ah! I said close the door, not go back outside. Black Rock rounds. Gonna be important for the Black Rock launcher, no doubt.
Level 5. And this should get me past any other problems.
There was a crack in the lake house. The Marmonts had let the lake in, but the water could not flow. It became trapped, stagnant, went bad. The truth was controlled here. The art was not art, just content for the experiment. The contrived overlap rebounded on itself, compressing, compounding, reflecting, and refracting. An urban legend and a murder in constant imbalance, cause and effect hopelessly entangled. Arranged wrong, the dream logic flawed. The feedback loop doubled and redoubled, out of control. The pressure kept building, looking for a release.
Do you see the flashlight floating?
Bingo. That key card's gonna get me to sub-level 5.
Here was that where the wasn't there a cube here, one of the power cubes?
These bastards.
pretty cool, actually. But we have to get over to the panel control room again. I'm so tense. Whew. All right. All right. It's been about an hour and a half, hour 22 minutes. We're gonna stop here for the night. So let me drop another save here. From what I understand, the DLC is only about 3 hours long anyway, so we are more than halfway through it. I look forward to seeing where the rest of it goes. Thank you for joining me on this return to Alan Wake 2, probably my favorite game of 2023 right now. I didn't play it till 2024, but it's amazing. I highly suggest you pick up Alan Wake 2. Get the full version with all the DLC, the two DLCs that are out. It's so good. Anyway, see you next time. Like, follow, and subscribe. I'm going to take it easy for the rest of the night. It is Sunday night as I record this, so work in the morning.